UMass Amherst announced its plans for the upcoming fall semester. The school says that almost all of its courses will be offered remotely. Now, students will have the option to live on campus, and those that do will be asked to sign an agreement that requires them to follow safety protocols, including social distancing, wearing a mask, and limiting travel away from campus for work or emergencies only.